victory show. Trojans holding on. Another nail biter, but a good one to be in. Jody, how you doing?
I'm good. We need to stop playing this game so closely, man. It'll give me a hernia or something, man.
Let's talk about that last minute drive there. Coach Carroll said, hey, 35, get in there and do your thing.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? They ran the ball so well. Chauncey rushed for so many yards, they got to play the game. And he kept driving down the field, and then down there he wants to confuse them. Okay, run. Okay, throw the pass real quick, you know what I'm saying?
And again, right to you out of the backfield.
Yeah, right to me out of the backfield. Too bad it was too short. Your booty, get it up a little bit. I'll be in the zone right now doing this.
It's all good, though. But again, vote of confidence, Jody. Yeah, as they say, paying his dues, staying in the game, and right there when they needed you.
Yeah, that's right. Just keep whatever you do in life, you know what I'm saying? Just keep pushing at it. No matter, eventually, I have to call your card, you know what I'm saying? No matter what it is. So I just keep working hard, you know, finally. Jody, get in there, you know?
Yes, sir.
That's
my team effort. As they say, it's a we and not me. So how's everything going with family and school and everything?
Everything's good. My family's over here. I can hear them in the stands distracting me. Jody, get it. So I'm like, shut up. I gotta listen, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good, you know what I'm saying? It's
okay, fine. Jody, we'll let you get in the locker room. See you there in a bit, okay? All right, good to see you, son. Excellent dude. Excellent. Okay, Jody Ottawale, we got to follow the native son. We'll be back with more post-game coverage here as the Trojans hold on 28-21 and beat Arizona State. We'll be right back. An outstanding game. The Trojan defense stood up when they had to.
Well, you know, our defense came along. You know, we knew it was going to be a close game, and our defense was just, you know, outstanding tonight. You know, at times it seems like they're getting things rolling, but, you know, we came out here and stopped them, so.
Special moment today for, as we see, RIP Dad. Special moment today. Talk about that real quick.
You know, always, you know, my dad's in my heart. Always, every game, you know, rest in peace, Dad. You know, my dad's with me. It ain't just me playing out here. You know, I got God, my Lord and Savior, you know, my Heavenly Father out there helping me out.
Raymond Hawkins, congratulations. Great game, son. Okay. Right there, he is, going to be an All-American, Ray Maulaga, number 58, led the Trojan defense right when they needed it in the nick of time, preserving a win tonight, 28-21, over the Arizona State.
Victory!
Bring this Trojan fan back in here. How you doing today?
Lovely.
What you think of the game?
You know what? 7 points, but we won. That's all that matters.
That's all that matters. You're talking to UCLA. Give us a name and number.
UCLA.
No, give us your name.
My name is David Aguilar from West LA.
And we're talking to
UCLA Sports.
How long have you been a Trojan fan?
Since the day I could recognize the crimson and gold, and there's probably six, you know, on West 38th Street.
Okay. Woo! David Aguilar. Hey.
Aguilar.
Okay, what high school?
Cleveland High School.
Okay, out of the
valley. Went to Cleveland. Okay. My parents moved us out to North Hollywood. Went to Cleveland, Pierce. Okay. Went to a school in Iowa.
Can I hear some you Nick know? Young? Nick Young out of Cleveland?
Nick Young? Owens?
What's that? Basketball player.
Oh, I was a football. You know, it's like, hey, we had a good team, but we couldn't beat Taft. Schools.
Dave, thank you, brother. Okay, big win for the Trojans. We're going into the locker room. That's next up on the Horizon Free UCLA Sports Team. We'll be right back.